And we're back. Winner semi-finals.
The Indians back, boy. The Russian got allowed. The Indians back.
Yota, Dawson, and RMZ. RMZ not picking Sagat today because he's a big puff. I think personally that he should be on handicap 75% for picking boxer. But that's just my opinion. Have you played RMZ today?
Only casual.
Who did he use?
He used boxer. No, he used Sagat, he used Gaia.
Oh, Gaia, okay. Let's see if I can rig it. So, yeah. Yeah.
Are you playing in corner?
Nice. Beating the turn punch. Nice back bash.
What?
Whiffing.
Yeah. But how is that whipping though?
Or was he still in stun animation?
From being hit, yeah.
Apologies for the coughs. Me and Reinhardt have the worst respiratory systems in the building. And we are standing next to each other. It's gonna hurt even boxer. And more importantly, he's out. Making his way across the screen again. Using that back bash really nicely.
Oh my god.
And that will take the first match. Is he going to change? Sangi? The Mother Russia. RMZ is busting up in his chair. Is he going to pick Sagat and be a prick? No, he's not. Old temple stage, that's exactly what I like to see. I respect the fact you didn't pick Sagat though. No jumpings for you, boy. That sweet, sweet sound of old temple theme. This is the juggle. That is going to be punished in the fullest. Match point to RMZ. Nice. 2-0.